Paul and Pat. Good evening, everyone. And we'll take what we can get, won't we? We do have some minor cooling in the forecast, but many areas still very hot out there right now. Perfect day to be at the coast. Most folks, however, dealing with this heat. 99 currently in San Bernardino, 100 degrees in Riverside. Up to areas such as LAX, only 70 degrees, so nice and comfortable there. Burbank into the low 90s, had a record high yesterday of 100 degrees. So another hot day out there today, but we do have some cooling headed our way. In fact, you will notice it as soon as tomorrow. That marine layer making a return. So clouds and fog in the morning and afternoon hours can be expected mainly along the coast. We do have clear skies out there for now. I'll tell you how much cooler we will get and more on the rest of your forecast coming up. Pat, back to you.
All right. Wow, talk about 6 degrees of separation. I was just wondering if it was cooler or hotter today. Yeah. Felt a little different. Still.
And the answer was a mixed bag. What was the answer?
It is. It's hotter in Linton in the valleys, but cooler at the coast. So
we're in the wrong place.
We are.
So say part of me was here and the other part was. Yeah.
That's right. So if you're either and it's such a difference of temperatures. 100 degrees inland right now, and at the coast we're into the low 70s. So what a difference just from where you are today. Today's when those microclimates really kick in, and you can see. Well, there's some smart folks right there. They're enjoying the beach, and they should be. We've got sunny skies from the coast inland. Just inland, it's very uncomfortable. Now to today's highs, areas such as downtown, right around average, and that was similar to what we had yesterday. We will all be feeling some cooler weather tomorrow. So from the coast, further inland, it will be slightly cooler tomorrow. So it's going to be a nice day for your Thursday. Temperatures today, 85 degrees downtown, 84 degrees is the average. So temperatures close to average. Now, it felt cooler in most areas because we didn't have the high humidity like we have the last few days. So that definitely helped things out. Temperatures currently anywhere from 81 degrees downtown, low 70s in Laguna, coming in into the mid 90s in Riverside, but in Malibu, boy, oh boy, a nice comfortable 68 degrees there. But we do have sunny skies. We are going to start to see the return of the marine layer. And along with that, the slightly cooler temperatures, that's all from a trough of low pressure to our north and that onshore flow. And that's going to bring in the low clouds tonight through tomorrow morning, even some patchy dense fog along the coast. The cool down, however, enjoy it because by next week, this ridge of high pressure that brought us all the heat drifts back in. And those temperatures start to warm right back up. So you will feel the heat this weekend. But for now, we do have some cooler temperatures on tap for the next few days. Patchy, dense fog out on the waters tomorrow morning. Variable winds, about 10 to 15 knots. We will still have gusts up to 20 knots. So it's still going to be a little bit breezy out there. And surf still up to 2 to 4 feet, and swells will be coming in out of the west 3 to 4 feet. Now, your extended forecast includes your weekend forecast and also includes another warm up. But temperatures in the valleys tomorrow, it's going to feel nice just to deal with temperatures into the mid 90s instead of triple digits and high humidity levels. And then even cooler by Friday and Saturday. But by Sunday into Monday, take a look at those temperatures. They start to warm right back up. Right now, it doesn't look like we'll have that high humidity, at least. But again, it is going to be warmer by next week. So enjoy temperatures back to average and even a little below average for the rest of the week. Pat and Paul, back to you.
All right. Thank you.